Chris Moran is a probable IL-7, so I'm assuming he's playing today. I'm surprised he wasn't offered for like a Mike Clevinger contract. I mean, it wasn't crucial for the Pittsburgh Pirates since they were not going to make the postseason this year. But he would have been a really good piece. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?